Thanks a lot for joining us, Jaydev. How was it being reinducted into the Royals camp?
Absolutely terrific. I think I was hoping that the auctions will go this way, but then as we all know, auctions are never a surety. But good to be back with the Royals. I think I felt like a family with them last year, and really happy that this happened, and then I'm back again and I'll be playing as a Royal again.
It's been 8 years since you debuted for India in Test cricket, 5 years since you played an ODI. The last year you did manage to play a T20 game. Do you think that IPL will pave the way for your India return?
Whatever opportunity will come, I just want to grab them with both the hands. And for that, I know what all work I need to put in, what all improvements I need to get into my game. So just working my pants off at the moment, and really happy with the way things have been going, the rhythm that I am in. But as I said earlier, I am desperate to get the chance to be back in the national team as well with this.
Right, I'm sure you've been asked this question many a time, but let me ask you again, what kind of pressure comes with a price tag of 8.4 crore rupees?
I think that has to be the most asked question in the last year. I would say it does affect at times when you are down and out. Like, it happens at times in T20 games where you cannot really do well in every single game for your team. So then those are the times when you can put that extra burden on yourself. Having said that, I don't really feel that once you are inside that rope, not even once did it come to my mind last year when I was playing.
Right, so far as your India return is concerned, do you think that this IPL, IPL 2019, will be a turning point?
I know this will be my best chance to prove myself again, having been dropped from the team last year. I still feel I am there in the fray. I'm there and thereabouts. Just a matter of doing a couple of things differently. And as you said, I would really like to believe it that way, that this will be my turning point. And yes, a couple of exciting months coming up, and can be the defining period of my career. I would definitely like to believe that.